We don't have 300 sponsors tonight. We have more than 800. I hope you're all in good voice, because one of the people in this show choir, it's her birthday today, and she's called Jess, and she's 12. And she's been very embarrassed, but I'm sure we all like to sing to her, don't we?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jess. Happy birthday. Okay.
chairman's doing is it's a really special project for this academia. And the current chairman is Councillor Keith Chapman, and his special project is about youth and music. And he's a really stalwart supporter of Hampshire Music Service, so we'll be able to spend the whole year doing some really exciting musical things. There's three parts of the project. One's about working with schools and trying to increase the number of people who are taking part in music. And we're logging lots of data and getting schools to take part in the award scheme. And then there's the practical side of the project, which is also really good, high-profile, large-scale projects and concerts throughout the year.
I don't really feel my name to be the person really challenging stuff. It could help in so many aspects of life, not just musically.
We did some research to find out whether or not the perceptions that music used to have in schools, that their students actually do better across the school than everybody else, were less true or not. And essentially what we found was that the students who learned an instrument made more progress in their learning. Even better, the longer they learnt, the more progress they had.
There's so many benefits from taking part in music. There's the fun element, you build up a kind of confidence and self-esteem and the well-being of actually enjoying things, taking part in really positive, high-profile events where you've got to perform at high quality, but you can also have a lovely time doing it and work with your friends and make friends for life.
This has helped just generally with sort of organisation and management and commitment, because you have to commit to auditions and commit to major rehearsals and commit to practice, so generally it's just stimulus and useful skills in life.
It's allowed me to be able to express myself creatively, and I feel a lot more free when I'm singing or acting.
You can see the whole thing from the first access ensembles that we have where people are maybe age 7 or 8 through to those youngsters who are really at the top of their game in the youth orchestra and the band.
I love the fact that it's built on this foundation of young people that have a deep love for music and music making. And I think it's just a really special atmosphere, and we worked so hard to produce these end results. We're playing Colleen and Verana tonight.
Yeah, we're excited, but it's a really fun piece.
worked with Keith Chandler for a long time, and his special role as chairman has made a very special indeed for so many thousands of children throughout the whole county. And they've really come up trumps, and they've really risen to the occasion.
Thank you. Thank you.